Well, last time I played this game, there was no fence around this area at all. It's incredible. None of this was here. Well, yeah, but I also look at Sugar, Silverhead Devil. I also look at the this place is repair state of these things. That's 75%. That's 78. So even though that's in better condition, it actually offers worse stats than this one, which means this one is far better. If you see what I mean. I mean, this one is slightly more debatable, but I've kept the old one for now anyway. So we can always repair them up. Blimey, this is completely different. I wonder if there's anything useful around here. Hey Gamma, no problem. I wonder if we're going to get attacked when we walk in. Blimey.
The old trapper gets sick and dies. What he knows will die with him.
Just reminding you that you have an objective. Nuts and stuff. A knitted wool cap. Pronounced toque. So, a ragged wool toque. That's an interesting pronunciation. Tricky trickster! Wow, 21 months, almost 2 years. Been a great 2 years. Watch many great streams. Keep up the superb work, number one streamer. Tricky, thank you, dude. Almost 2 years, bro. My god, this is completely different in here. Yeah, we'll get rid of that. Like, this used to be just an empty room. It's crazy. Can opener, very useful. Cutscene hype. I didn't even ask him to walk in, but he's walking in anyway.
Control room. That sounds promising.
It's locked.
Looks like this thing isn't opening unless I can get the power working again. Maybe the trapper knows more about it. I'd better find those first aid supplies and get back to him.
I guess we'll be coming back here a few times. Password is 1, 2, 3, 4. Open. Okay. I give up. I'm not much of a hacker. Right, let's find some supplies. Supplies! Because his oil will be on later, bro. All that rattling, that is really spooky. Call the elevator.
Thank goodness.
I need to drink. Is it me or is that noise getting louder?
I'll be thinking
love getting Nutty Nut chocolate bars. Right, well, it's not in this room. I can hear stuff on that side. It's not in here. I can't get in there. Too. A stale chocolate bar. Probably tastes like a galaxy. Oh! Metal shelf, salty crackers. They're the perfect snack food on Twitch, they are, salty crackers. Oh, what's that? That could be it. Distress pistol. I've got some more ammo anyway. He does eat a lot of calories. I think he's eating more because obviously he's doing a lot of walking in snow and it's freezing cold, so he's going to burn a lot of calories. But I think he eats far too many. Use this. New thermal underwear. Let's have a look at those boots. Yeah, they're just rubbish. But we can take them apart. 98%, 95%, 59%, 95%. Keep the other stuff and rip it up. Trash can letter. I'm so off at you. You told me the forest talkers were legit and that we'd be doing good work out here. All I've seen is a ragtag bunch of dummies who are disorganized and have no plan. It's way too cold to be out here this time of year, and the wildlife, I mean, you didn't tell me there would be actual wolves out here. This is crazy. You can hear them outside at night howling. It's making me crazy. What are we doing out here? People said Great Bear was hit hard by the quakes, but I mean, I had no idea it was so stuck in the Dark Ages. You owe me big time for bringing those supplies, and if the weather doesn't warm up soon, I'm out of here, and you will not be seeing me again anytime soon. Oh, and when I wrote this letter, I just put it in the bin. Never actually sent it. Okay. Maybe this guy wrote the letter. Admin office key. Key to the administration office at the Carter Hydro Energy.
Could end up being useful.
Administration office. Portable water source. Is this drinkable water or not? Let's find out. Did you pee in there, dude? Or is this clean? Are you going to tell me? Apparently it's clean. Mmm, tastes so good. Oh my god. So I'm looking at Paulie's custom skins. Tim the blog will have that. 9 months, whoa. Paulie's having a baby. Hello everyone. 9 months already, just say thanks for using my skins and letting me make some skins for you, sir. Dude, I should be thanking you. Here's the next new skin. Keep up the good work. Thank you, Paulie. Thank you for the awesome skins that you do. I've been in 3 here now. Twixer, 11, 6 months, half a year. Silver Acorn, can't believe it. Believe it. Oh, just a little bit. Should we go down or up? Let's go up. Maybe the office is up here. I reckon that's where the supplies are in the office. Yes, I have a lantern. I just don't want to burn all the oil on it, you know? Lanterns are cool. Metal shelf.
What have we here?
Don't know. Stack of papers, whatever. Keep finding these nuts and stuff, chocolate bars. It's amazing. There's a letter here. Beef jerky. Crumpled note. The penmanship, as the note suggests, the author was in a hurry. I left it in the cave, head back out from the dam, follow the river, look for a cave near a clearing from a hunter's blind. With a hunter's blind. Now that kept on the map by any chance. There you go. Mystery Lake Supply Cache. So you come out of the dam, follow the river.
This'll come in handy.
Turn a coffee. We'll take it. I might drop it though. Ooh, the medical locker requires aid station medical locker key. Let me guess, that's behind the office where they need the office key. Come on, get on with it.
I'll be hungry later.
We have computers from the 90s and furniture from the 60s. I know, right? And telephones from the 50s. It's pretty weird. Nah, I don't want that. Don't want a sports vest.
That'll come in handy.
The noise won't stop while we're in here, I don't think train's in fun. That's what that guy said, it was driving him crazy, like that, the howling wolves and stuff. And probably just noise. There we go. Hopefully we can find the key in here. Oh yeah. You need one key to get another key to get in the room, in the box, to get the supplies. Banged up dog food. Okay. Not gonna lie, that wasn't supposed to happen. Papers, papers, and more papers. It's like you like fishing.
Could end up being useful.
A light outer layer meant to protect from the wind and water has no warmth value on its own, but useful when paired with a decent underlayer. Got one on, haven't we? With a worn ski jacket underneath.
Happy anniversary, Nutter.
40 minutes to harvest. No, 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 no. Okay, that's scumbaggery, that is. Highly windproof but not well insulated. Has no warmth value. See, I'm wearing two things that have no warmth value. Which is not right. We need to find something else. Hello? We're supposed to go left or right first. I think we're supposed to go left. That didn't click once. So it can't be left, it must be that way. It must be left first. That was left first, so it's 40 whatever, 46.
What have we here?
Some cash, some more cash. A flower shell, a rubbish book, emergency stim, wow. What would you keep that in a safe? I mean, the cash I can understand. A book and a stim, like, what's all that about? That was the world's worst safe, that was.
This
world's worst safe loot.
Too heavy to carry.
Oh, stop whining, dude. Drink something, you'll be fine. Mind you, I have got him 40 kilos loaded up here. That is pretty insane, to be honest. Sure what we can drop them. I was gonna harvest them though. I've got two guns, but one's, how do we unload it? Ah. Get rid of that. Okay. Get the stuff. Yeah, but if I harvest the rabbit, it's going to take time and they're going to get dark, so I don't want to do it yet.
This is what I'm looking for.
Nice.
There. That should help. It's morphine. Looks expired, but you never know.
Morphine. I missed a note in the safe room. How would they know unless they've seen it before?
I'm not gonna be able to carry this load for much longer.
See, half of my lantern fuel's gone. I think I've got a can of lantern fuel though. Elevator maintenance note. Carter Hydro Dam maintenance ticket. The elevator is acting up again. We've checked mechanicals. They seem fine. Must be something glitchy in the electrical system. Keep an eye on it. It's really the only way to the turbine room. If the elevator gets stuck, it'd be a long walk before you get back into the control room. Interesting.
Welcome back.
Big Puffin, 5 months. 5 months, but years of lurking. Many thanks for great streams and videos. Thank you very much, Big Puffin. Let's see, lantern fuel. Lantern fuel and a bio break. Prof Charlie Xavier and Pretty Hatem, thank you for the resume, guys. Let's quickly have a look downstairs. Okay, that's the most boring staircase ever created. Maybe if you go to the turbine room and get power. It's unlikely. Don't forget, the water's mostly frozen. Okay. See how dark it is outside.
Better check in on that old trapper.
Quickly. Peanut butter, plenty of energy in that. Watch out for Fluffy.
Feels like night is coming.
Interesting. We could chase it away and harvest it. Chase it away, build a fire and harvest it, and then go to sleep. It's one option. That sounded awfully close. It's running around at the moment. The theory is if you can start a fire, it won't come to you while there's a fire. You didn't go down the other way across from where the staircase was. I think we're going to end up coming back here, to be fair. There's an entire elevator section that we can't get into yet.
Turned out pretty well.
Minutes to get that, an hour and 22 to get that. Got 1.5 hours left on that. 30 minutes. Last day of the vacation, David C. Actually, hang on. How much of that can we get cooked while waiting? Might as well use the fire. Oh. Do they attack while you're in mid-cook? Wow. It was growling and barking at me, then when I got the gun out, it just legged it. Oh, you scumbag. There you go. Yeah, the wolf's not happy the fact that I cooked his meal. It's like, bro, I killed that. You thief. At least the fence kind of makes this a safe area to be. Can't see a bleeding thing now. Right. Cooked venison. Re-drink, go to sleep for a few hours, it should be daylight. There we go. Sweet! Venison is only 345 calories. I find that amazing. Oh, this goes down to the big... I remember this. If this is anything like the... survival side, it gets that big opening. And there's usually a guy up there. Like a body. There used to be a wolf in here sometimes as well. Oh wow, this has changed. Oh my god. Wow, this is completely... Look at that, it's blocked! Completely blocked.
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
So we can't go through that then. The exit. I'm trying to work out what we've done and what we haven't done. This is the elevator, isn't it? That's a control room which we don't know how to get into yet. A mechanic. That's the staircase that we've been into. This is the toilet that we've been into. I think we've done everything in here. Do you have a tail? If not, where do you get your name from? Beef jerky. We'll leave the metal there because that's the workbench anyway. Wow, accelerant. Missed that one. Who's that? Libratam, welcome back, sir. Right, let's head out of here. Pop that up. Note on the destiny of the elevator. Was there? Seismic activity has become impossible for the dam to operate profitably. Besides that, the recent eco-activism, or let's call it what it is, terrorism, has introduced new risks that have brought plant and worker safety into question. Therefore, I'm sad to report that after years of trying to modernize Carter Dam, and after the failed attempts of the original creator, the eponymous Richard Carter, it's finally time for me to also admit defeat, as he did those decades ago. No ambition of mine justifies putting your lives in danger. All workers will be transported out as soon as we can guarantee your safety. In the meantime, please keep an eye out for any suspicious activity in or around the dam. The so-called Forest Talkers are still active in the area. Thank you for the dedication to the cause. Yours truly, Robert, CEO, Carter Hydro. Right, okay. Bit of background. Alright, Cuzzy. Okay, the weather is a lot better today. I'm gonna have to put a lot of stuff down at the forestry house, I think. We're just carrying way too much booty. Uh-oh. I think the wolf has still got a problem with me stealing his evening meal. He's not happy at all. Also, it's possible that he's gone after my my rabbit snares. Because if my rabbit snares have caught anything, look, he's down there. There's a wolf and a rabbit. Oh god, this is ridiculous. What the? He just did one? You know what? I think it's actually eating my rabbit. I'm not even joking. Hang on a sec. Oh boy. I don't think he enjoyed that very much. Can you drive the car? No, not a chance. Put the radio on. Mills, thank you for 19 months, Mills. That wolf went from super rage mode to instant calm. Like it was like, rah, 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 rah. And then he jumps in the car and he's like, if I let him walk away a little bit, I think it'll be safe. Let's have a fizzy drink. That was a tremendous idea. Make the wolf even more angry. That's one of my brightest ideas yet. Let's sit in the car and have pork and beans, eh? Well, the weather just went a bit rubbish. By a bit rubbish, I mean like really seriously rubbish. Wow. Right, so I think we'll stay indoors for a bit. And what we'll do is we'll sharpen tools and chop up clothing and stuff like that. Right, so I had some boots here. These were the ones, decent trail boots. We've got those on, haven't we? Actions, harvest. I'll take an hour and a half to harvest that leather. Maybe the storm will blow through. Wow, listen to that. Let's have that. Oh yes, there's snow in the game, Aaron Evans. Quite a bit of it, in fact. Let's see. 72%. sharpen the old knife. Oh yeah, skin the rabbit, good call, yeah. Well, I need a sharp knife, so obviously I was going to do that next. It's on 84%. May as well use the rest of the whetstone. Good night, Aaron Evans. Okay, so that whetstone's now gone. That's now on 88%. We're getting good at sharpening. Your skill has increased to 50. Nice. Let's harvest that. Hour and 10. Fried chicken! 11 month resume, one more month to go for a year. Yay! Thank you, fried chicken. Mills were 19 months. Thank you, Mills. There you go. The storm is gone. The only downside is it's wasted quite a bit of the daylight hours. Oh, God. This wolf has really got it in for me. It's just like, you ate my venison. I am not going to forgive you for that. Lepinac. So need to get a decent weapon. Oh, just go away, bro. What? Come on. As if, game. As if. Sprained ankle. How do I get the, how do you bring that screen up? There you go. No afflictions, bro. I've got a sprained ankle. Hey? How does that work? How do I get rid of this guy? This is ridiculous. I caught it in the door. Let's see if this works. Major bruising and a laceration. What's going on? What is going on? Eh? And then you step through the door and it vanishes. I don't get this. Torn clothing. Blood loss. I think I found the. I think I found a weird bug. That's three times I've just managed to repeat that. Did he go? Oh my god, that is just ridiculous. The wolf starts in the same place. If I get bitten by him and step to the door, nothing happens. If I go outside and throw a thing at him, nothing happens. If I go outside and shoot a gun at him, nothing happens. Even though he runs off, when I step outside the door, he's back in the same place. Yeah, I'm getting the feeling that is a completely and utterly scripted wolf. Okay, tell you what. Pass the time for an hour. Let's see if he goes. Otherwise, you know what? I'm just going to fight it. Because I'm bored of it now. Okay. Come on then, bro. Let's have a fight. Let's have a fight with a slashing weapon. Yeah. Welcome to scripted stuff. Sprained wrist. Treatment, some painkillers. One sec. What the heck was that thing eating? Aha!
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Hope nobody needs what? My wonderful snared rabbit. I'm gonna leave those two and nick the other one. Okay, medicine.
That didn't work.
Yes, it did. That was, random. That was a pretty rubbish scripted wolf, wasn't it, eh? I'll leave those two snares. Every time I go back, I should be able to find some rabbit, hopefully. Well, I've got one with me. I'll put it somewhere else. Oh, does it? Oh, yeah, Bigfoot. I did wonder if I had to eat it twice or whether I just click it once and it would take two. We need to head back. We need to get back to the man. You have a high sense level. I'll be fine. I'll be fine. In this game, if you're carrying like a dead rabbit, like I am, so I have a high scent level, if a wolf comes after me and I throw the rabbit on the floor, or just drop it and run, will the wolf just go for the food, or will it still come for me? Dude, go and, like, rage somewhere else. It's supposed to go for the food, but it doesn't always work. We'll drop some stuff off at this house, I think. We're too heavy. Yeah, but if I run, when I use more energy, you know? It's a balancing act. House is only down the road anyway. You could use the bait in the previous version of the game. It's been such a while since I played it, the mechanics have obviously changed quite a bit. So I'm just not sure. If you hit the wolf's body with the flare, it'll stick to it, making the wolf run just about away forever. Or until the flare wears out, I guess. We need to rest up, I think. We're on half health as well. Too many wolf fights. It also looks hilarious. Hey, Dutch Ben. Wait, didn't somebody say... Oh no, we've already done that. We've already been inside this thing. I think the lighting in this game is just awesome. I love the way that it kind of changes the mood so much, you know. It's so cool. New here, will sub soon, big fan. Nate Pratt, thank you, sir. Welcome to the stream. Matty H, thanks for the resume, sir. How do you clap when you're holding a gun? Like that. 27 months, Dutch Ben. Thank you for 27 months. I want to kill that thing. Let's get into cover before it goes completely dark on us. Yes, I played the Hunter. I have a couple of videos on it, Findu, but stop playing it. Wait. There would be a body down there. Jules, sky color makes the game look eerie. Yeah, I love it, Jules. I think it does. There's a wolf down there. Okay. Do without a wolf fight right now. Let's get indoors. No, I've not found a rifle yet. Go to sleep, actually. We could eat some junk and go to sleep. I don't think we need the fire. Unless we cook the rabbit. Start a fire. Start a fire with some cash, why not? Firefighter, the new emotes I posted on Discord, if you're on Discord. I did post them in the announcement channel on Discord, but the cheese, cool, and think. Hey, Westy. You know what? I don't think. We have to burn a piece of coal. Listen to the sound of that. It's just amazing audio. Okay, right then. Cup of herbal tea. How long is it going to take to harvest? Fifty-one minutes. Now we're in six. Okay, we've got enough time. Sounds succulent. Oh, we just about had enough left on that fire to do that. Okay. Right. Freshly cooked rabbit. We'll wash it down with an energy bar. And a chocolate bar for dessert. Then we'll have a cup of coffee. No, we'll have a cup of herbal tea, preferably the hot one. Getting ready for bed here. Happy anniversary, Natter. Quick drink. Can't see a thing. Right. What's the safest way to get in bed, kids? With a lit match. Where's the bed? Oh, there it is. Let's go for... Yeah, it's got 9 hours out of it. 9 months, ex-Mike. Thank you very much, Mike. Okay, it's not quite daylight. I think what we'll do is we'll use our time. We'll put some stuff into here. No, you idiot. Right.
Happy anniversary, Natter.
Actually, in terms of storage, if this is our base...
Happy anniversary, Natter.
Put this on the floor, let it dry out. Put that on the floor, let it dry out. Scrap metal can go into the thingy. We'll dry that out. Whetstone's wrecked. Maybe we should go fishing as well, but we're going to have to go back for that guy, I think. Otherwise, he is going to die. He's been like, this is his second night on his own. I hope he's got water. SMC, thank you for what, 30 months, SMC? Matty H, 11 months, already gone. One more to go, top. And also, what language do billboards talk? Sign language. Oh, God. Thanks, Matty. Right, deer hide can go into here. Let's see, what else can we dump into here? Scrap metal shard. We don't need that because we've got a knife now. But we'll leave that as a spare one. We'll leave a cup of herbal tea in here as well. Fresh rabbit pelt. Wait, I need to dry that out, don't I? Cured leather we can put away. Nice. I haven't run out of fuel for lantern, no. Because you can... I keep topping it up with this bottles of fluid I have, though. I haven't got much fluid left, though. Let's leave that in there. A couple of drinks in case. Get desperate one day. One stim pack. Feathers. That brings us to just under 30, but why are we so heavy? I mean, we could optionally not carry the hatchet around. Right, it's early morning. I think we should pretty much set out. Story mode, petite. We're going to head back to the guy now and give him the medical stuff that he needs to survive. That's pretty much where we're at. Okay. I'm building already has a hatchet, does it? Two wolves, the body's gone, so they've eaten it. Right. On the way back here, we're going to go and find that storage area as well. There's a hatchet underneath the stove. Okay. Fairly cold day. Right, so we're going to walk all the way down to the tunnel, and then we're going to try and find that box and then head over to Trapper's Homestead. See, if that thing had just been running around, if it saw me, it would just bolt, it would just go. Building. Actually, I think I know what that is. That's the I think we went to that. It's a disused building. The track's leading somewhere.
Yeah.
Well, they're basically the disused train track that used to go to the hydroelectric dam. But you can see on the map, like, we just came from the dam, walked along here, we just came out of that house there, the office, and we're now walking this way towards the tunnel and this box. Yeah, there is a rifle in this game, but the ammo is pretty scarce, you know? You have to manage your ammo because you won't find a lot of it. But there is 303 in it. We have one round for a 303. And I think, if I remember, when I was killing bears before, it takes about something like 3 rounds to kill one. And it's not always easy to hit. A lot of animal noise down here. Really rubbish gamer. Thank you for 8 months. And it was you. There are rabbits around here. I'm going to put my snare down. Let's have a look around this. The chat is calm, Kenny. The chat is calm, bro. Where's that rabbit gone? There he is. Pretty certain he's going to walk through that at some point. Okay, only have one left. I'm going to have a quick look in this tunnel. Let's see where it goes. Ooh. What the heck? I know it's not the right way. I just want to look that way, scumbag game. Oh, there's more rabbits over there, look. The supply box should be here somewhere. Just in front of that rock. scumbag. Don't look, kids. We're gonna kill it to eat, okay? So don't look. Not very nice. That's survival. Okay. And we need the rabbit skin off it. Where's the box? My guy's getting really, really cold. Can anybody see the supply box anywhere? Should be like front of that. Should be like here somewhere, shouldn't it? Well, yeah, the rabbits don't kill you, but pretty much everything else in this game will have a go. There it is. Wow, that was tricky.
There you are.
Tinderblug, accelerant, three lots of accelerant, some peaches. Interesting supply box. Right, we're about to freeze.